Presidente NU agradece ba Presidente José Ramos Horta nebe kandidata NU no Muhammadiyah ho dihetan Premio Nobel La Paz.
Presidente Conselho Geral Nahdlatul Ulama Kiai Haji Yahya Holil Stakuf alias Gus Yahya agradece ba Presidente Republika José Ramos Horta nebe haturunye pronti daun visita responsável máximo Nahdlatul Ulama iha Jakarta, Indonesia. Gus Yahya mos contente no congratula José Ramos Horta tamba apoia ona Nahdlatul Ulama iha tempo naruk no nomea organizasaun bot musulmanu hanesan Nahdlatul Ulama no Muhammadiyah ho di kandidata ba Premio Nobel da Paz. Gus Yahya hateten Presidente José Ramos Horta Nahdlatul Ulama no Muhammadiyah ho la parte iha inisiativa husi amu papanian kono ba fraternidade umana.
Presiden Ramos Horta has been supporting Nahdlatul Ulama for quite a long time, for years. He nominated Nahdlatul Ulama to have Nobel Prize together with Muhammadiyah. And then after that, he also nominated Nahdlatul Ulama and Muhammadiyah for UNESCO Award. And he just let us know that he want to again nominate Nahdlatul Ulama and Muhammadiyah for the Human Fraternity Award. So this is a great honor for us. And with our plan to have the R20 next November, I also request to His Excellency to send a representative from Timor-Leste, a religious leader from Timor-Leste to join, and he will send the supposedly new cardinal from Timor-Leste to join, and we will be very honored to have the cardinal join our R20 next November.
Chef Estado senti contente tebes bela visita quartel geral Nahdlatul Ulama iha capital Jakarta tamba lideransa atual en union kontribui makas badame no demokrasia nebe dinamika tebes.
He's also revisiting Gus Dur legacy and like so many other past and the current leaders of NU that have contributed so much to what Indonesia is today. Very tolerant, peaceful, dynamic democracy, very embracing, and today Indonesia is a global leader with President Jokowi taking over as President of G20 and President of ASEAN by the end of this year. I have the greatest respect, admiration for what Nahdlatul Ulama and Muhammadiyah has done in promoting not only national dialogue and peace in Indonesia, but in the region and globally. And I will continue to support these two great organizations for the Nobel Peace Prize.
Chef Estado admira tebes basaida mak Nahdlatul Ulama ho Muhammadiyah halo ho dipromove neutralidade nasional dialogu no dame iha Indonesia inklui iha region global. Ramos Horta promete atu continua apoia organizasaun musulmano bot ruane ho dihetan Premio Nobel da Paz ba fraternidade umana tamba preenche ona requisito nebe iha. Ramos Horta hanesang mananai ba Premio Nobel da Paz, bele kandidata ema ruma ou organizasaun balu atu hetan Premio Nobel da Paz. Bem-vinda Ximenes, Jemen.